Good evening, getting back into Elder Scrolls again. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you want to check out Twitch channel, links in the description below. Now I gotta get the washing out of the washing machine.
Entertaining a guest at the moment. Is there some? Ah, people spreading rumors. You heard true enough. We hired an Altmer mage to clear the land of a... Well, if he doesn't complete the contract soon, he'll have to eat his wife. Alanya seems like a lovely girl. We are simple people here, and we know little of magic. As part of the contract, Alanya offered herself as our pact hostage. The mage's tent has some papers and personal items inside. Perhaps you could look to see if anything there might explain this delay? I pray to the Green. You can help us resolve this. No? Aye, I could. We hired Picamo to clear the trees above the village. We're a devout community. The philosophy, the religious point of view for most of my people. Yes, it is verboten for us to harm the forest by direct action. But for a non-believer, an outsider to clear the trees, especially for the... Yes, of course. Before Procamo came, it's somewhat complicated. This situation is all about a con. Tradition states that the pact hostage is a guarantee that the more powerful party will fulfill their end of the bargain. If Procamo doesn't fulfill the. In Tanrielic, it translates something like atonement. We say that if you are forced to eat the Unthrump, you must eat your sin. You must consume your failure.
Really is the most delightful brew. Being a pact hostage is turning out to be a very... Oh, silly Procalmo. Yes, yes, he's... I bet he'd appreciate any help you'd be willing to give. Oh, no, no, no. Not at all. Ronith has been a dear...
Oh, my God. What an asshole. You lied to her.
Wait! Why are you in my tent? Who are you?
Oh, hello. You're not... Thank the Eight. I really could use some help. Something's gone terribly wrong and I don't know what I did. I should never have told them I was a powerful mage. A ritual? Oh, the ritual Master Tellinger sent for me. You're right. This should absolutely work. We'll just need to gather the right ingredients. The chitin of a Horvor. 5 torch bug thoraxes and a heartwood fragment. I don't know, maybe Ranith will know where you can find these things.
Do I not already have heartwood?
I hope there was something helpful in the tent.
Ah, good then. Cerulean should have some. Oh, heartwood. Any of our grown homes should have some. When the greenspeakers shape trees into houses, it often leaves behind.
What can I get for you? I have goods from the...
I've got some spare chitin in stock, and I'd be happy to sell it to you. This is all so stupid. A few months back, I was traveling... The village loudmouth, a lady named Marlis, immediately started churning the rumor mill. She dropped the nickname Sells All onto me. I'd like this kind of talk to stop. For the sake of... Ariel, watch over you.
Welcome, welcome. We have... Why should I? Did that hussy put you up to this? I'm only saying the obvious. He comes back home suddenly with a bunch of coin and a new daughter. She's adopted. You mean he's... Wow. That's really quite sweet of him. Oh,
Have you spoken to Marlis? She's got quite the way of showing it. I mean, well... It wasn't so terrible. Tension was nice. Anyway, Chitin, thank you for speaking with her.
Hey, Chitin. I always called Chitin Chitin for some reason.
My friend from the tent.
I don't know what you mean.
Nothing's...
Ah, you noticed them. Well, that's true. I intended to summon up just a simple magical force to clear the trees. My people, we don't make pacts with Daedra, you know. But some... Cast the ritual. I've got everything ready here. Double check just to be sure. Just needed the... Okay, okay. I can do this. Just like forgetting my notes. Here we go. Wow. Master Talinger's spell is easier than I thought. I think I... Something's wrong. What's going wrong? I did it right. It's... I need help. It's just since the spell I cast wasn't intended to bring in the Atronox, I'm having trouble. I need to link the spell with the Atronox. Cause, destroy the creatures and get me a core of...
God, seriously.
Thank you.
What's going on here? You summoned Daedra into our forest.
We're working on it. Please, I'm trying to.
You're a monster. Our contract is broken. The Green has spoken.
No! Wait! She seemed very upset. Alanya, no! Ranith will cook her up now that she's seen what's happening here. I have to go. I normally fail at everything. You have to understand this spell worked too well. I wanted a simple magical construct and it summoned... Take this wand. I borrowed it from Master Tellinger before I left the guild. You can use it to pinpoint the source of the corruption. I have to go after Ranith. I have to save my wife.
Idiot. Ah, hello.
Hey, mortal! Come on over here! Hey there, mortal. How you doing? Ha! You mortals. You always make me laugh. Yep, I'm a talking... Hold on. We'll get to that in a moment. I bet you're here about all those Atronox, right? That stupid mage let his magic get away from him. Well, this altar here next to me is the cause of all his problems. He had this silent plea to have something work well just once in his life. The altar twist. Look, do you want to fix things? We'll both be happier with that altar smashed. Sure, mortal. He's a pain in my throat. That's kind of a rude question, isn't it? I'm a dog. Vile and I have a complicated relationship. How can I explain it to you? I don't really know.
Good luck with whatever it was, mortal.
Thank you.
You've returned. Don't try to... What are you talking about? I saw the Atronox. Our sacred wood. You have acted with honor so far, and I have no reason to think you a liar. But about the Atronox, though? And he can send those things away. I see. It's clear to me now that Willowgrove needs someone wise to the ways of spellcasting. In the meantime, he's locked within my home. He was being held until... until...
Well...
My friend! They hit me over the head and dragged me in here. Truly? Thank the Eight, my friend. Without you, I... What are we waiting for, then?
Master Pacolmo, Lady Alanya, please, accept my apology.
Don't worry. I thought it was my fault, too.
What he means to say is, these sorts of misunderstandings happen. We're not the type to hold a grudge.
Right. Yes. That. That's what I meant.
I'd like to extend you a more permanent offer here. We could use someone with your diligence and knowledge.
I don't really follow. I don't want to put Alanya...
Dear, she's offering you a job. You'd be the town mage.
Really? I mean, yes, absolutely. If it's all right with you, dear.
I think I'd quite like that. No more stone tables, though, Ronith.
It would be our honor to have you both here. We came far too close to a tragedy here. If we'd wrongly slain Alanya, thanks to you, a touch of a Daedric prince is enough to muddy any water. I look forward to working with Master Pacolmo. We could really use someone of his...
Can't get that trays anymore, though, can he?
Amazing to think you've been in the field with Tellinger himself. Simply amazing.
Traveler, fivefold venerations upon you. I recognize Master Tellinger has led us to a very interesting project here. If...
Thank Auriel, a competent soul. Good to see you again. Oh, you know, working as hard as I can. Thank Auriel. Once again, I'm out in the field with the great and powerful Tellinger. Mm-hmm. And once again, he's trying very hard to drive me mad. We came here to study this old Falanesti site. Unfortunately, a mad cult now controls the tunnels. You're a gift from the stars. The people that normally live here, the people in the camp nearby, call themselves the Falanesti Faithful. They patiently await the return of... The Faithful could probably tell you more, but as I understand it, a charismatic member has decided they can... He took it as a challenge. Look, he's a fantastically powerful wizard. One or two small... This is a resting site for the great walking city of the Falanesti. The greatest green speakers the world has ever seen. They were not satisfied with merely growing the odd village here or there. They wished to craft a perfect fusion of city and forest. Let's see. No one knows. The city pulled up roots and began the trek to its next site and simply never arrived. This happened some 150 to 200 years ago. No one's seen it.
I'm at the end of my rope.
Stars guide your step.
Do that.
Green, keep me safe from madmen and Pilgrim, be careful down here.
Thank the Green. Always nice to speak to someone with their eyes open. Sorry to him. I'm down here gathering root, earth, and water samples from the caves. We maintain them very carefully. Normally, anyway. Thank you for your service. Oh, you know how it is. Just the opposite. We do so with through communion with mad folk. We've been friends for years.
I
worship me.
We must return.
I felt something happening up here. Well done. Can't wait to see you inside.
No gua.
Excellent. I sensed you come. Why wouldn't I be down here? It's perfectly safe. Are you worried about the Arbidon? They're harmless. down in the deeper tunnels. Don't worry, you're here. Actually, your arrival was quite timely. I've just finished recording some critical observations on this. Yes, the leader of the Abaddon cult. He was very cross with me, shouting and carrying on. So I transformed him into a more manageable little fowl. It'll wear off. Of course, the temple. In my haste to excavate some of the older tunnels with earth-moving spells, I uncovered an ancient... What kind of teacher would I be if you didn't learn something? You'll accompany me down into the temple and we can put an end to... whatever this is. It's through the vine... Let's get in there, if you'll allow me. Fascinating.
Okay, Marion's Dagon Temple.
Gosh, I can't use my hands. Assistant, you'll need to free me. Prince herself in these tunnels, I should have known.
Do be quiet, Artificer. Your companion is far more intriguing. Come, child, speak with me.
Trust nothing she says, assistant.
Shit, Sherlock.
Ah, such a lovely warmth against the temple stones. So good to smell. As the artificer named me, Mavala. Nothing like an empty mind. Waiting, yearning. I have no answers for you, child. None that would satisfy you.
My, my. So the Abaddon cult has been spun into Mafala's web. It's clear entering the temple was a poor choice. My enthusiasm for discovery has caused problems like this before. I imagine Enderwin would be happy to provide you a list of past occurrences, but... Nothing! Just stand there, assistant, and observe. Using a novel application for hermetic harmonic resonance, I shall completely seal the temple. Airtight! This should be the work of a moment. Just need to attune this spell matrix. Mafala, you face Tellinger the Artificer. Learn what it means to snare one such as me in your web.
No! How dare you, mortal?
I am the Artificer, madam. That's why I dare.
Did that work?
I believe Mafala's reaction was proof. The temple is... Oh, indeed. I'm sure in time the Arbidon will return to themselves. It's just... I'm already beginning to plan our next field mission. I'm thinking more of the Plains of Oblivion. It means... For all we've learned here, the...
Yeah, I don't think you should explore Oblivion. Cold Harbor, there's a safe city to go to.
So much to do. Yes.
Did it go well? Thank you, traveler. The Fallen Essie. Root, earth, water grow, spirit of the green, sprout and show. And we wait.
Who disturbs me?
Excellent. Go ahead, my new friend. Speak to it.
Something is different. I am of the green, of the dark and growing depths. My life, for now, I sense a darkness. Fallen Esti, it is gone. Yes, I can sense its absence.
Okay, so it's still work. Still somewhere.
As long as we have breath in our lungs.
I am of the for now, Fallen Esti.
Bees are always...
easier. Okay, that animation was definitely slower before.
Should have gotten better trait. A friendly face. Oh yes, an elite division of the we're the Vine Dusk Rangers. We fear no one. Sir, Glue needs more time to prepare, and the villagers are still on the run.
I tell her to work faster, but her eyebrows are still regrowing. Damn, we need more options.
I can get rid of these because they're there. I can do them later.
The most inconvenient times to get brave. Soldier, report. I suppose that's so. The Rangers are spread. We have a two-pronged counterattack prepared. Talk to Gluridel. Harold, I should warn you. Glue? Why? In the old. At one point, every person here.
They get the two guild quests, but. Oh well. But what was the third one? Unwanted, that's right.
Come on, pretty bug. Time to give up your innards.
Oh.
Hot guts. That's what I'm talking about. I'd shake your hand, but it's covered in steaming shark guts. But by Bandar, why not? Put her there. Bless his heart. I knew the captain would send me some help. Never seen you before. When we grow the village, it expands out from a common root system. We can use those roots to burn the whole place at once. I've concocted an alchemical admixture with shock. Every home in the village has an urn, where sap from the root system comes up into the building. Pour the admixture into the urns and they should light. Then meet me at my workshop. You're going to do great. Just, whatever you do, it's a Vine Dusk thing. We risk our lives every day. We do the things others can't, or won't. It is about pride for the captain. We were attacked in our barracks. That is where we train. Right as rain. A few of our mages are accomplished green speakers. When we move to a new area, they plant the seeds and perform the rituals. Within a few days, you are paying attention. Oh, the Green Pact. Yeah, we don't worry too much about that sort of thing out here. Though I know a lot of my relatives down in Valenwood would weep to hear me say it. I've even had a salad. There, I said it. You're asking me why we don't give a spit about plants. In a war zone? If the other alliances knew all they had to do was grow trees to defend their forts, we would already have lost Cyrodiil, I'm sure.
I'm free.
Thank you.
guys. Potentially. Shit, we do have one of these.
Hey, there you are. I remember what you weren't supposed to. You took longer than I expected. Everything go all right? Very noble, I'll admit it. We're not good with civilians. They're our blood relatives, our children. But our real family is the Ranger. Yep, I'll even let you light it. Just use this torch. We should be safe in here. Most... I'm just gonna stay over here. You know, don't want to crowd you. Oh, gods! Huh. Maybe it's not work...
Sounds
like it worked. I'm gonna go bask in the devastation.
What? Okay. Oh, I'm thinking, what was that doing? Oh, and then that explosion happened. Like, oh yeah, now it worked.
Thank you.
our recruit saved them, sir. We're lucky they were here.
Let's hope our luck holds. Prepare for the next attack.
Yes, sir.
Looks like the plan was a success. And Glue said you helped. Our families knew the risk of living with us. I've warned them about this. But some soldiers still don't understand the cost. You've bought us some time and taken out a significant portion. Whenever we grow the village, we always try to make good use of the land and any useful resources. Like, say, the alien ruins at the base of this tree. We didn't do that for the aesthetics. We're going to use the ruins to get behind their front line. The Kolovians don't know.
I love a good sneak attack. The look in a man's eyes when the You, Glue, and I are going to be running this thing. We'll be some of the first out of the tunnel. I've got the second line. You and Glue took out the Kolovians in the village. Now we can concentrate our forces. Founder of the Rangers. Every time we regrow the village, we find him a new resting place. Rangers. How are we looking, Glue?
We've had enough admixture to set Arenthia ablaze if we want to. Which would make some nice after-battle entertainment, now that I think about it.
Rangers, we face the elite troops of the Kolovian army. They've attacked us in our homes. They threaten our lives and our founder. Are you afraid of them? No, you're not. These dogs will learn the cost of war. They will learn what it means to face the Vine Dusk Rangers. That's what I want to hear. Recruit. Grab some of the admixture glue's effect. We'll scout it. Good timing. We need to get some information out of our friend here. We need to know who's leading the outfit and where we can find them. We're going to kill them all! Lou tells me they've wisely filled those crates over there with kindle pitch. I think we'll use them to convince this dog. Simple. Set fire to those crates one by one until she talks. Either she talks.
You're bluffing. You'd never do something that stupid.
Oh, you must have missed my fire in the village. It was glorious.
Command the assault from inside the ruins.
Very brave. You've earned this.
Right. Glue, get up there. I need to confer with our friend here. Ready for the fun part? Now, we wreck their camp. Burn and pillage everything that takes. Your instinct is dead on. After you've had a chance to frolic, head towards the other part of the ruin. Take out this fest. Hey, and one more thing. I really appreciate what you did for the villagers. Take this whistle. Use it to call up some reinforcements when you're in the camp.
Yeah.
sense of direction before was this camp.
Well met, Founder. I hope the Colovian dolls did not disturb you. Stand up, soldiers. I'm dead, not divine. Fine. They were afraid even to look on my old bones.
We've cleared the Kolovians out, Founder. Even got you a gift.
A gift?
Victory! That was marvelous work, soldier. It may be hard for an outsider to understand, but we Rangers take our heritage very seriously. Honoring.
Okay. There's one there. Get the washing real quick. Just give me 5 minutes, I gotta hang out the washing. Hey. Fighters Guild.
You kept the Sylvanar and the Green Lady from harm. You're all right.
You can trust this one implicitly. You can trust this one implicitly.
This one has many accounts.
Authentic Valen.
Clothing, what should I want to? I want to deconstruct. some stashing.
Spotless wood.
This one sees you have served.
Authentic Valen wood.
I can tell you've got brains.
Business is.
Can't
Crime
cut corners with the law.
Here, nor will you be.
The guards will hear of this.
Khajiit have...
Thank you. forgot to do chanting and jewelry making. Hidden card quest.
Who's got a whetstone?
So I found the exit, now I need to find the entry. There'd be a quest giver around here somewhere.
Yeah.
Help! Help! Whoa there! Watch yourself! I just got back to town from a trip. I was conducting business for my wife. Yes, I have. What does that have to do with anything? Look, these strangers.
Oh, hello there. Ezraba is good friends with Gonlas. Whatever you're buying.
Fuck.
Help me. Destroy. Please help me. A green keep you. If you hadn't come along, I was taking a nap. Worked in the field today. I woke up to.
Good to see you again, Hallandor.
Did you find, Gunlas? What now? Gunlas got trapped in a ritual. Why would he be doing a ritual in his... A crystal? Oblivion, no. I thought they were jewel peddlers. I've seen crystals all over town. If those crystals are what's... Check the other houses in town. Thank you so... Hmm? Oh, that was Ezrabar.
Oh, yeah.
Get out of here.
bright moons and I was outside and I heard someone coming up behind me.
Someone took her! They took Bowen. I got home and saw Bowen Ars talking to Ezra Bar. As soon as Ezra Bar saw me, she shouted. Two hooded men jumped me out of nowhere. One of the men slammed me up against the wall and they left. I don't know. I didn't see where they went. Maybe try looking at Ezra Bar's house. She lives in one of the Khajiit homes past the fields. I'll go.
I'm still taking damage.
What was that? Thank you. Ezra Bar's been talking to me for days about wanting to set up statues, art pieces in the center of town. They're ugly and have these crystals. Yes, they were very threatening. And when Hollendorf showed up, they attacked me, dragged me down here. Ezra Bar apologized the entire time. She said she kept talking about the temple ruins, something about the ruins being the source. She was beside herself. She kept find that Khajiit. I can't believe her. Business. Everyone knew it. He came back to town sloshed, and it's only dumb luck these whatever they are didn't get him to. I have no idea. It's a tumble-down old temple to the divines, left over from... I think so.
That was maybe the move of alien ruins. Damn it, there was a bloody sky shot up there.
I was looking through the temple ruins and somebody jumped me. By the green, my head hurts worse than the time I won the Troll Arena jackpot and we... Yes, she ran past me just a moment ago. I called to her, but she just kept running. Heard her crying as she ran. I will, just...
Before I do that, I'm gonna go get that sky shard. That's definitely gonna be something over there.
Mothra, free yourselves and destroy the intruder!
Didn't exactly work. Bless you.
Reaper's march shall be ours.
Find him.
You have caught Ezraba, miserable wretch.
Ezraba just... She just wanted to save her husband.
A week ago?
Yes. They took him so that she... She had to help them place those crystals. They did not tell her at first. But as soon as Ezraba saw... Ezraba will turn herself in. You...
This one will... An old story, Ezraba thought. A tale...
He...
The dark Ezraba does not know.
Busy right now.
You've brought Ezraba out of the darkness. Well done. Very well done. It seems that you... There are still matters that must be considered. Arlandor's made it clear to me that Ezraba didn't help the cultists willingly, but I still believe she should be punished. That she should be set to bury those we've lost. Community service to ensure this never happens again.
Never thought I'd be so grateful to be cleaning the house.
Stay? You're even considering letting her stay? The green take you. Damn cultists.
I know Gunny is mad as a wet Khajiit, but I say let her stay. Everyone deserves a chance.
Bright moons.
John.
Such a thing is not for us to decide. Tashbi is brush with darkness.
My favorite traveler, the forest keeper. Should she stay? What kind of question is that? She's a cancer in our midst. I felt that darkness in my mind.
You're the talk of the town. Ah, no business of mine. What am I, a tree?
I heard what she said.
Oh, you know. I say that the Green didn't give us all this to hold grudges.
Goodbye.
It's amazing to think Ezra Barr was involved in all this. She's such a part of this community. That's why I need your counsel, my new friend. Ezra Barr has been instrumental in Green Hills. Are you certain you've spoken to everyone you need to? I don't. Very well.
Can't you see I'm busy?
Greetings. Irani is really improving her archery skills, don't you?
You've done a great...
You were there. Did Indainir really rise from the dead? It's amazing to think Ezra Barr. Are you certain you've spoken? Very well. What have you decided? Indeed.
Thank you.
Belog welcomes you. If you are cunning of mind and fearsome, Fragr, this is a simple. Belog can tell you as much or as little as Zara tends. Felony is the wizards. Belog does not trust. Tholbor runs the summoner.
My friend, I could not be happier to see you again. Back up. Pa'alat is home to gamblers, vagabonds, and the retirement villa of a former Eye of the Queen. A legend, actually. He's selling secrets. Dominion secrets. His lovely little resort town is lousy with agents of the Ebonheart Pact and Daggerfall Covenant. I need to find proof, steal back what he's stolen, and take him out. Will you? I'll lead you in. Just need a second to change. A little less noticeable now. Follow me. Behind you are the luxury guests' lodgings. Covenant and Pact agents. Thick as thieves. The troops here aren't even bothering to hide their colors. Sloppy. We need concrete evidence that Rendro is in bed with these bastards. Get inside their quarters and search everywhere. Correspondence, letters, something. Anything I can show to the Queen. Behind you, we need Of course there are. I trust you to get past them. I'd start with the dragons. The pack. I've been here for. Let's see. Can't promise I won't. Rendro is. Rendro still has some friends.
Sorry, the lodge is off.
I'm fine. Look, I'm just.
No, I'll be fine. Now that lanky high elven sweetbread in the leisure tent, Melor, might be able to. never mind.
Is there anything I can get you? A drink? A little bit.
Well, aren't you a sweetheart? Buying some time for your friends. I'd be happy to spend some time with him. Or her. For a small fee, of course. Oh, I know her. The V.
Wow, you're really tall.
A lovely compliment from a lovely woman. I heard you might like some company. Spend some time with me.
I can't. I'm on duty.
But you have come to Pa'alat, lovely woman. You deserve a chance to relax.
Oh, I am at Pa'alat, after all.
Just follow me, my dear.
After you.
What? Sounds like she's been hypnotized.
You do fast work. Let's see, who's on duty now? Ah, Quentin. He's a dullard. He just opens the door for the parade of pretty faces. Tell him you're there to meet Captain Balrook's disgusting needs. Just know you'll probably have to deal with the captain. Ceyron, that bitch. A drunkard. Wanted to step aside? Just buy her some ale. But, you know what? I owe her. Why don't you convince her to step away? Suggest you've got a keg waiting for her under the bridge behind the lodge. The war isn't very old, but I've already seen enough action to hold plenty of grudges. Let's just say she cost me. As for what I'll do, that's up to you. Get her to move, however. Once you have what we're looking for, head towards Kryn's compound. We'll need to get inside if we want to grab back our intel.
You must be the... Don't play coy. The captain's already paid an emperor's mint to Rendro's madam. Right. Just head inside and strum the harp when you're ready. The captain's very...
Well, what did you find? Very nicely done. Clear links, yes. Links between Rendro and... Our primary goal now should be to reclaim any documents Rendro has stolen from the Eyes. There's only one place they'd be. By the Green, I'm done.
This is taking longer than I'd planned.
Fire! Get water!
What's going on here? No one move.
I found something behind the house. Meet me back there. I found a note in one of the desks talking about this. It's a secret lair. Rendro has a secret. Oh, yes.
All right, I'm going to make a cover. I'll be right back. Probably turn my heater on.
Drown in the river, Breton. I never agreed to this.
Back up, lizard. Your breath offends me, and you most certainly did agree to this.
No, I've been in close contact with the hidden harbingers. They were angling for a kill on that carryall wench.
This is what I'm saying. You agreed to the documents in exchange for her location. The Ring of Daggers had what you wanted.
Do not talk of my wife. We will talk about this again tonight.
How do you explain this, lizard? We had a deal.
Yes, Argonian. I recall the details of the deal quite clearly.
And the loss of 100 troops was not the deal.
You are both reacting. What do you care for frontline soldiers? You both received your shipments. This kind of attack draws attention, Lizard. Play us like this again, and you'll learn the concept of place the battle reef. Irene's head of military matters could be taken out easily and perhaps replaced with one of our own. Tantalizing ritual. I'll have to talk with the Arbiters to see what kind of payment we could offer.
Don't wait for their pitiful offer, Rendro. The Ring of Daggers knew this was coming. We have a tentative offer. Here.
Three estates in Cyrodiil? A tract of land in Stonefall? Isn't this offer a bit presumptive, Rendro? The lizard is right, Cassel. Your next offer had best not be built on promises and lies.
It's done. The bastard. Every member of the Dominion.
Hello, my love. But will your skill with a blade tickle my whiskers or raise my hackles, I wonder? Why, draw your steel and... My hairs are looking for salt. Certainly. Zara will be picking fire. I hear Zara will be picking, looking for some. You're full of some. The smell of victory is all over you. At the very least.
What have we here? Another would-be champion. Oh, how exceedingly arrogant you must. Unfortunately, I've no more credentials to give.
This one will be... Oh, this one feels sorry for you. Yes. This one cannot.
Congratulations. I suppose I did agree to that. You see, there's that arrogance again. Perhaps you'll do after all. At any rate, I'm the current champion, so at least I can look forward to embarrassing.
The privy is back beyond the gate. Do you now? That's adorable. Do you really think you have? I wish I had a troll for you. Sadly, I need to save them for the real.
I'm hoping to...
Certainly. Yes.
Niece. I didn't expect to find you. So it would seem. I must admit, I underestimated you. You have your Summoner Division credentials. You keep performing like that. We might just see you in the finals.
Is this now? A paying customer? Admirable. But there... Oh, you come prepared. And be... That won't do. Stage names must evoke mystery and intrigue. They should have a... What else? It's time to fight. You... May the light of joy... Everything seems to be in order. Report to my...
You again? Don't tell me you were serious about competing in the Sorcerer Division. You have no idea. Enter the Sorcerer Arena to duel in 3 qualifying rounds. If by...
Is that a giant?
Welcome one and all to the qualifying rounds of the Sorcerer Division. The Challenger, from parts unknown, the enigmatic, the inscrutable, the dangerous. Say hello to the mysterious stranger. Our first contender hails from war-torn Cyrodiil. A deserter from the Kalovian army, a former member of the feared Alpha Division, the Imperial Inquisitor himself, Gravius! A mystical Mer of unknown origin. He claims to come from a subterranean realm in the depths of Narn itself. Here he is, folks. Noirtil the Nefarious. Championship. She hails from Darkest Valenwood, the Mistress of Malice, the Princess of Pain, the one and only Aynel.
Moves
on to the Sorcerer Division Finals in the main arena.
Congratulations. As insipid as those hopefuls undoubtedly were. You might be laboring under the misapprehension that the entire arena is impressed with your prowess, but now they're going to see you for...
Sorcerer Division Champion presenting our challenger from parts unknown. The enigmatic, the inscrutable, the dangerous, mysterious stranger. And our first combatant, a merciless mage with the power of ice magic at his fingertips, accompanied by a calculating cadre of cunning companions. May I present Irgun, the Ice Mage. Let the battle begin. Irgun has been defeated. Now on to our final round. And now, the scintillating magical maelstrom of malevolence. Our very own Malarl the Magnificent.
Why don't you call one of your friends to help you?
I'm alive.
Destroy!
Champion of the Sorcerer Division is the mysterious stranger. If you follow me, congratulations, Mysterio. You have one title under your belt. Gain the other two division titles and may the light of Albert.
Welcome back, my lovely. Zara wondered when you would return. She missed you. Patience, my lovely. First, you must enter the qualifying rounds and defeat all three. Why, in...
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Sword Master Arena and the qualifying rounds of the Sword Master Division Championships. Our first challenger from parts unknown, the enigmatic, the inscrutable, the dangerous, mysterious stranger. And all the way from Daggerfall, the Saber of Salvation, the Cutlass of Caring, here he is, Myrton!
Ah!
ex-contender was once expelled from the Vinedusk Rangers for her overzealous ferocity. You may know her as the Lightning Knife, the Shocking Striker, or the Thunderbug, but we know her as Thale the Impaler. Fearsome opponent from Ralka. Her blade may appear blunt, but it is heavy enough to sever limbs from torsos. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Rafa the Reaper!
You still breathe, and you're lovely.
Because, my lovely, now you will fight. Oh, yes.
Welcome back to Tizrini Arena for the final rounds of the Swordmaster Division Championship. Welcome, our challenger. From parts unknown, the enigmatic, the inscrutable,
It looks like it's missing from here.
And our first combatant, the dashing and talented Sir Harren. She'll dice you with a smile and stab you with a smirk. Our own swordmaster champion.
Let's make our friend a little easier. Kill.
Ishalda, my lovely.
You are. You can.
I'll wear your skin as a robe. I'll wear your
Swordmaster Division is the Mysterious Stranger.
I think the arena reset my health and I didn't realize.
Keep it. May the light very.
Ready to compete. That's what I'm.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Summoner Arena and the qualifying rounds of the Summoner Division Championship. Our first challenger, from parts unknown, the enigmatic, the inscrutable, the dangerous.
There's no one watching.
Stranger. Facing off against the beast from the east, the lady killer, the heartbreaker, the one, the only, Jaw Snap.
Step goes down. The mysterious stranger goes on to round two. And now, for round two. She's stronger than an Anse ward, and swifter than a desert sandstorm. The princess of the pack. The warrior of the wolves. You know her. You love her. Sarit the Sensational.
No! Kill!
Find out. Our next challenger, from the highest reaches of Elden Root, Master of Mayhem, Baron of Beasts, the diabolical Demon of Darkness, Doradrin.
Now, kill.
Division. Moving on to the main arena is the Mysterious Stranger.
I suppose you're feeling pretty cocky about now. Then I've got a little surprise for you. In the next round, you get to...
Getting some potions. Increase armor.
I wonder where that...
Big fucking scorpions. Let's do this.
Ladies and gentlemen, creatures and beasts, constructs of all types, welcome to the Summoner Division main event. Today, a double feature of blood and brawl. Our challenger from parts unknown, the enigmatic, the inscrutable, the dangerous, mysterious stranger! By chance, or by destiny, I found him while braving the frigid wastes of Skyrim. Welcome, the Colossus of Winterfell,
that's the ending of Skyrim.
The Titan of Terror, the one and only Wall Breaker!
Never mind. She wasn't talking about me, she's talking about this guy. Bloody giant.
Champion, Thulbor the Thunderous!
That's nice.
stranger prepared for what's next. If you follow me, I'll give you your prize. The entire arena is a... This is it. Your chance. We're a... This one never thought you could best Tolbor, Zara, and Malarl. She is looking forward to ending you. Nothing would please Ishalga more. You are aware that it is her. First, you must bring Ishalga a gift of skooma. This is a banned substance produced from pure felony staff confiscated some recently. The Grand Champion has spoken.
Disgraceful. What's in here?
If we kill the challenger, Ishulga said we can keep the skooma. It's worth a fortune.
You again. You got it. But how did you... Never mind. Isher, guys. How dare you accuse this one of such dishonor?
You've heard our contender's name mentioned with awe and respect. The mysterious stranger, champion of all three arena divisions, has issued a challenge to duel for the Grand Championship. I am excited to announce that this challenge has been accepted by the reigning champion. Without further ado, here to defend her title as the Grand Champion of the Zrini Arena! Give a warm welcome to Ishalga, the Queen of Pain!
Your winning streak is over!
Come and take Ishalga's steel! Ishalga's arena, Ishalga's roots! Ishalga will tear out your spine and use it! This one needs a quick refresher. Come and taste Ishalga's steel! Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new Grand Champion! Give a big cheer for... the mysterious stranger! If you follow me, I'll give you your prize. Mysterious stranger, you are truly the grand champion. You should look at you, a fighter from humble beginnings.
Okay, so I've only got two more. One is there. That one. Leave that. Outside.
Moons be damned, this is Agra- Traveler! A moment. As you say, right in one. Apologies. Troop move. There are still-
Go.
Dark moons.
Well met. Good to see you. The Colovians detached this force from their cohorts in Arinthia. We are still not sure. Bright moons guide your... I do not know.
Ha! Yes. Buri's mother would be very disappointed. Look, I've been a soldier for too long to care about how I talk. You want the proper cadence? Go to...
It's war. How can we ever call any battle good or bad? Here, today, we'll lose troops.
I never said that. I'm a centurion in the Queen's own, happy and proud to be an eagle.
Yes, the ancients.
Okay. I am gonna leave it there. I'm gonna hop off, make dinner, clean kitchen, all that stuff, and then probably gonna get some gelato. After all that, I will be back on. So yeah, let's see, where is my Streamback app? Please connect. It's bloody useless. Really need to get a real Stream Deck. Yeah. Till next time, see you later.